this very moment, KIDTV has standing by a television crew at Santa Claus Workshop. And in just a few seconds, our special correspondent, Andy Henderson, will bring you a person-to-person interview with Santa Claus himself, direct from the North Pole.
Thank you. Astro-man from the great city of Auburn, Alabama. Way, way away.
Call the SPCA.
Alright, this next song is a song that was inspired by a man that used to come on TV a lot late at night when we got home from whatever we do. Our high school. We're high school dropouts by 2 weeks. But he would be on TV on this show called Amazing Discoveries, and he was really amazing for that fact. He could multiply, divide, add, subtract in any way possible, any shape or form, horizontally, vertically, any way you can imagine. It was the craziest thing we've ever seen, and we owe our lives to this man. This man is the human calculator. Maybe twice if you're lucky, we let Coco the electronic monkey wizard get out and play his stuff on the four-string dulcimer. And here he is doing his thing in front of the whole crowd. Here he is, Coco. Let's hear it. We're spotlighting Coco on this number. This song is called Name of Numbers. Go! Thank you.
Listen to this, Mulligan. I'll read it to you. It's, I have escaped from Arkham Asylum, and revenge will be sweet. Free once again to pursue my dishonorable profession. If you try to play your hand against mine, you will find the Joker is wild. Signed, the Joker.
$10 love donation, so you ought to get one, and or two or three. We got got a mailing list signed up, and you get all kinds of free stuff from us in the mail.
T-shirts make excellent Christmas gifts.
Yeah.
Our holiday gift.
Thank you.
Johnny Bravo.
Johnny Bravo.
Songs left. in this action-packed night. Stay around because Southern Culture and the Skids is next, and they're just a little bit better than we are, so you might want to stay around. I'd like to thank both Southern Culture and the Skids and the Cover Dish, the wonderful Cover Dish of Gainesville, for letting us play tonight. And we hope to be back soon. And please buy our shirt so we can afford gas money to get back.
Get down, so don't move. Those creatures, they are almost human bodies.
A dragon head.
The head right towards the others.
But look at that one, bigger than the rat. He looks like, he is a dragon, breathing smoke and fire.
But he walks like a man.
I think he's breathing.
Earth people, hear me and hear me well. I, Draco, king of the dragon men, master of the heavens, from this moment on, shall rule over planet Earth. Your fate is sealed. Issue an ultimatum which will bring it to its knees, subject to the rule of Draco.
mostly they're standard Harleys. There's been a few minor gearing changes, but nothing we can't handle.
Some people call him Prince, but to a man or Astro-man, he will always be Eric Astrotica. We'll be right back.
see the stranger in a new light, the light of understanding. And to achieve this, we must begin to understand ourselves.